This next song, I'm sure probably a lot of you, not all of you, have heard it. It's been out in Francisco. Written from Peter's point of view. I heard a testimony of his one time. He was trying to write the song from, I think it was Thomas's point of view. He said, just wasn't working out for him, so I decided to go with it. From Peter's point of view, and it worked out real good for him. And then the last tagline, so that wasn't part of the original song. It just kind of got added in there. Oh, he's alive. The gates and doors were barred, and all the windows fastened.